The phoenix dies. It bursts into flames. Neat trick. What a standing ovation. I wonder, can a phoenix change? Tonight was karmic. No guilt. Robert Finnegan walked home from night class 48 days ago when he met Garrett Finko and his pack. They killed him and took $48 from his wallet. So where does that leave me? And where does tonight factor in? I have a shadow. Why? Is he a cop? Or is he a friend of Finko's? Regardless, he's some dark dog I never met. He knows where I live. He found me. How did Garrett know I was coming? Leave. Get out. No angst. No hesitation. Ignite. A phoenix dies. It bursts into flames. A second coming. No one claps. They've all seen it before.